round number two, personal break for he who shall remain nameless of the Cup, 1920. Let me get rid of some text here. We don't need that. We don't need this. We don't need that. All we need is to see the cup. That's what we're here for today, ladies and gentlemen. First box. Only box. There we go. I have seen it opened 100 times online last night, and I am so excited to be able to bring this to you guys. There it is. There's the tin. There's the tin.
It's a nice tin.
It is a nice tin. Yeah. We're gonna just pop open like that. And inside, here's another box. Another box inside a box, a box inside a box inside a box. And inside that box is a pack of cards. How much for a box? It is going very, very expensive. I think it's running 1400 tax, 1500 tax in. 1500 tax in. But it is, you can tell even by the packaging that it is super duper high quality. Okay, so what happens is they pop that up like that. And we gotta make sure that comes out nice. Okay. I'm gonna do this. All right. I'm gonna do that. And last card. All right, so first card coming, whoop, coming at you for the cup. I'm gonna do it like this. First card is a base card. It is Barack Boozer. Barack Boozer. Little anticlimactic for our first card of the time. We're gonna pop it into a good old fat boy here, Barack Boozer. That is number 90 out of 249, so the base is numbered to 249. That is a nice looking card. Very cool. I'm gonna grab that, pop it here. Next card coming up. You know, when someone needs the heat, I tend to bring the fire. Mr. Quinn Hughes. Rookie, 4 out of 99. That is how you do it. Number 61, two color patch, not patch, but jersey. You gotta love it. There we go. We're gonna pop that into a good old fashioned. Whoop. Top loader like that. That is one sexy looking card. Quinn Hughes. Very nice. Cool. All right. Quinn Hughes. Next card on the docket. Next card on the docket. What does this say? We got a redemption. Little anticlimactic for this box. But this is for NHL Cup, the base rookie auto patch of Mario Ferrero, numbered 106/249. So, that's cool, I guess. I'm going to put that up.
Upper deck.
Put that up. I'm sure the guy's going to want to redeem that. Here is a Igor Shesterkin. Drafted rookie class 2020, number 174/249. Rookie class 2020/2020-IS Igor Shesterkin. There we go. I'll put that in there. Grab myself one of these. Igor Shesterkin. We have coming up, what do I want to go with? Numbered 59/75. Erik Brännström, auto gold, number 2020 EB. What a beautiful, beautiful set of cards this is. Look at that nice signature on it. 59/75. Wow. There's a reason it's the best, man. Oh, need a one top loader in there. Last card. There we go. Last card. Signature materials from your Winnipeg Jets. Connor Hellebuck. Signature. Oh, check that out.
Oh, yeah.
89/99. SPCH. It is pristine and beautiful. What a very, very nice afternoon we have had, gentlemen. We got very lucky to see all the stuff from the cup. We got all of our cool cards that we opened. We had one hell of a day. I cannot wait to see you again soon. Wow, what a time. Now I'm going to take a little bit. I'm going to put all the cards up, all the hits up from today. And we will put up the photos. And just wanted to do a little bit of house cleaning. If you look on our Montreal box break site, we got break number 16 up. That's for a Series 2 and Series 1. And then we also have a face-off that's up, 10 spots, $10 each, 2 spots chosen, gets 52 break credit. We only got a guy with 2 names on there, so that's a nice way to make some money, boys. Get on it, let's have some fun, and I will see you all very soon. Have a good one, everybody.